being promoted for the job he did on the streets of the H2O, where the pushers sell the drugs that the government allows in the country, and then they do time. Get caught with a nickel bag, brother man. Get caught with a nickel bag, sister lady, on your way to get your hair fixed. You'll do Big Ben.
Yo, his recognition to God, bodies on inner city streets that fell and hit the curb hard massively. Elevated to the top, but started at the bottom. Maintained position well and even caught stardom. Became a victim to a substance that you pushed on block. Now your life is off the hook and you mow hot rocks. You grew up without any guidance at home. Your moms was always out drunk, so you was able to roam. At the age of 13, you entered the drug scene and then dropped out of high school at the age of 15. At the age of 18, planted your seed in your earth. Allah blessed you both with a beautiful birth. But this birth had to be fed without a neglect. And without an education, you can't get no respect. Searching for employment was nothing but disappointment. So you went for Duff and got your own employment. On the streets, you accumulated cream for your seed and inherited material for necessity needs. Blew the spot, had workers out on almost all blocks. From North Main to South Main, and H2O was mad high. You even shorted brothers for the cheddar and their crops. And even worse, you said prices was high on the stock. But on the L, you was puffing up woos and it fell into a realm where later on it would be easy to tell the truth, no doubt. It was all going down. The empire you have, it was on its way to the ground. Cause overnight you introduced your mouthpiece to the pipe and took your life into a realm where it was hard to see light. Yo, from riches to rags, from dime pieces to crabs, from puff and lie smoke to cop and crack on the act. This change of life be a reflection of a physical that fell and the manhole to the depths of hell. Once a player, but now you stand all played out. The latest dope crackhead dealer, the rumors be about. God bless, I know your days are filled with enough stress, but on your journey never cease to hold it down your back.
I'm writing rhymes for the ghetto dwellers, building the cellars, fat concepts and steps for the storytellers. Preparing rhymes like product on the block, mad hot, watch your back, black could get bagged in the plot. What you thought it couldn't happen, better wise up for the undertaker. Be exercising your upper, really doesn't matter where you're from, son. You could be a big dick nigga, still get done. See you around my way, niggas act mad tripe, playing Russian roulette with the next man's life. Games and situations similar to Vietnam. Now the day goes by where the night seems calm. I used to lay in my rest with a bag of Buddha blessed, getting set. Now the times occupied with stress, shit is a mess. I used to run games with niggas that changed like the weather. Now shit strange, cause the love's faking and clever. But I still got love for my niggas, no doubt. Even though I can't figure these actions out. So watch the love, son, watch the love. For you and your crew, be resting above. Now my man wanna front big time on the regular. Out in public places, talking on the cellular. You got a tip, let us put your whip. Brought a George fly gear, now she took you on a trip to St. Elsewhere, cause you couldn't see clear. Now the next man's pushing up from the rear. He got your jewels, he got your dip, pushing your whip. But you couldn't see nothing, so you got stripped up. Material things, mad cash, she kept a stash and was plotting on the day. Your ass would crash and be ass out. A no-name herd with no clout. Yo, the pussy for the loot, that's what she was about.
Yo, from riches to rats, from dime pieces to crash, from puff and lie smoke to cop and crack on the ab. This changing life be a reflection of a physical that fell and the manhole to the depths of hell. Once a player, but now you stand all played out. The latest dope crackhead dealer, the rumors be about. God bless, I know your days are filled with enough stress, but on your journey never cease to hold it down your best.
Being promoted for the job he did on the streets of the H2O, where the pushers sell the drugs that the government allows in the country, and then they do time. Get caught with a nickel bag, brother man. Get caught with a nickel bag, sister lady, on your way to get your hair fixed. You'll do Big Ben. Big Ben is time.